He bought his new ride through a popular website.
I got frauded out of a significant amount of money that I work hard for.
And the Jacksonville man who cashed in vanished without a trace.
I called him, I texted him, and he would not respond to me.
Until an Action News Jax investigation tracked him down.
Paige Calton with Action News Jax. How are you?
The evidence we uncovered that sparked a criminal investigation.
He's a serial criminal.
And the clues to look for the next time you buy online from a stranger. Thursday at 5 on CBS 47 Action News Jax.